Voilà, Mr. Griffith, ça, this appalled, that's appalled work.
Yes, ma'am.
So, Miss Pollitt.
Yes, Miss.
All right, come this way. Come to me, Miss Pollitt. Come to me. So, this is how Miss Pollitt walk.
Yes, ma'am.
This is how she walk. Miss Pollitt, what I said, you used to walk before.
Yes, we used to walk.
So, what happened? Why are you walking like this now? What kind of sickness? What kind of sickness?
Just a pain.
Yes,
miss.
So, you creep up your foot?
Yes.
So, when you walk like that, you get a ease?
Yeah, but
they
can't stand up straight,
you
know,
miss.
You can't
stand up straight.
That's all right, you're on
your waist. Right under your waist?
Oh, yes, miss.
And you don't know what the problem?
No.
Because you're not a doctor?
Because doctor, ma'am, and they say they have blood circulation.
Blood circulation and arthritis?
Yes, miss.
Oh, my goodness.
We used to walk, good man.
So how long now this has been going on with you? How long now since you can't walk?
10 years.
10 years.
10 years?
Yes.
10 years, ma'am.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah.
But I realize most of your children, they are sick.
Oh, yes, miss.
Thank you, miss.
Mm-hmm. So how come? Is everybody just sick? What is it? Do a study on it.
No, me used to do work when you have pregnant with her, you know.
No, but you mentioned that the boys are sick too.
Yes, ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know the cause of it.
You don't know the cause of it?
Yes. No, ma'am.
So this daughter that you have here now, that's Winsome.
Yes, me used
Winsome
to
is the worst one.
Yes, ma'am, used to work.
Yeah, but I realize I see the birth certificate.
Oh, yes.
Winsome was born on the 18th of March, 1992.
Oh, yes, miss.
So if when you calculate that, we are talking about Winsome is like 28 years old.
Oh, yes, miss.
Yes, Winsome is 28 years old. This is Winsome in the bed.
Oh, yes.
Anybody out there, look at the condition of Winsome. Winsome Griffiths is her name.
Yes.
And this is Paulette Griffiths. And this is Lloyd Griffiths. And I'm at their home now. Salvation Outreach Ministry, we are looking at the condition, what is going on here. And just look, people. Just look. See the condition. So what do you have down there in those bottles and stuff like that?
Some medicine for me, baby.
This for her? For Winsome?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Mm. So what kind of food you feed Winsome with?
Me give rice and peas and chicken.
Rice and
soup. And soup and porridge.
So what have... So miss, you have baby thing. You give her feeding too?
Oh, yes. Yes, miss.
What kind of feeding you give her?
Never
show me.
And then bring it to him.
Yeah.
Some people bring it?
Yeah.
Hold up the pan, let me see it.
This one.
Hold up the pan, let me see the outside. Let me see the label on top of it. On the outside.
Let me not.
Hold on, Paul. Turn it around, Mr. Griffiths. Let me see. Oh, it's Nestum.
Yeah.
Okay, so your feet are on Nestum.
Oh, yeah.
When you get it, ma'am.
When she get it?
Yeah.
Oh, so you don't normally buy it?
No, but...
No, ma'am.
People buy it for you?
No, yes.
Okay.
With cool things, Lasco.
With Lasco?
Yeah.
Oh, and she drinks from a nipple bottle too?
We never practice in case,
so she drink from a cup though?
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
So,
but if we get the bottle,
would I help you?
Oh, yes. Because when she's drinking from the cup, what happened?
It threw away, ma'am.
It threw away?
Yes.
Oh, so you know, you normally it's like a cup with straw.
Yes, we use the cup.
No, ma'am.
No, we give it. And so you feel that, but you must try if you hold the cup, you don't want to hold the cup.
Okay. So what was really the problem?
When
hold on.